Yeah, he's not in it yet at all. Yeah, he might be just a made-up character for the game.
No, all these characters are from the mobile game.
Well, I know, but... Oh, the mobile game? Okay.
Yeah, like I said, the mobile game's story is like 800 years progressed compared to the anime.
Believe in victory. Battle one.
Got another friend. Yeah.
Like, I know Beelzebub, when they get past it, they get some great dogs or whatever.
Yeah.
Amuse me. Amuse me. Great. Amuse me.
Oh, you should put the pause on.
All things coalesce. Battle 2. Engage. Pathetic. You'd make a decent pawn, but I
believe in victory. Battle one, engage.
Pathetic.
Battle 2. Engage.
Pathetic. Please. Be gone. Be gone. You really want to die. Pitiful. Amuse me. Help with no one. Amuse me. Helpless. Helpless. Now realize.
Battle 3. Engage.
Pitiful. Be gone. Imbecile.
You want
to die. Amuse me.
Finish.
Damn
it! Utterly worthless. I thought you'd make a decent pop.
Oh, put the puzzle ring in before he starts out. Go ahead and put the puzzle ring in. Did he come in?
Oh. I wish Catalina's best friend would have been in the game.
Oh yeah, you she know, was pretty dope.
The one that went psycho?
Here begins.
Yeah, she turned back good though.
I know, but it'd been awesome to keep her psycho. Like, I want that for her.
Well, she was obsessed, not a psycho.
Well, those go toe-to-toe.
Beelzebub versus Zeta.
It'd be like now if Angela just kept going to your door going, Jaja, don't leave me. You don't need to be going to the airport. You know. And she just like kept stalking you at your apartment all day. That'd be psycho. Which, by the way, why would you go to the airport the other day?
Believe in victory.
Why did you tag the...
That was a move kick on my phone. Oh, that was one. And I'm just letting people think I'm going there for it then. My phone blew up everything. I didn't answer it at all. I didn't know it at all.
I made your miss, Zaza. I got
blew up. Oh no.
Incoming.
Oh my god. I'm surprised no lady. You get no living like that. You can get a couple. Well, I say, you know what would have been real fucked up? He teleported. Yeah, we all teleported in but him.
Battle two.
Oh, God. Fucking son of a bitch. Fucking piece of shit.
Well.
Oh, he's dead? That. Oh, yeah. You might not be able to do it, man. Well, I can't even tell what the level it is. Oh, yeah.
ありえない。 You're pathetic. That's what you get for relying on those lunar playthings. Believe in victory. Battle won. Engage!
I only got that full set, though. I actually think I got it.
Finish! Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage. Battle 2. Engage.
Too weak.
Great. Battle 3. Engage.
Come on.
Finish.
Ariyenai.
You're pathetic. That's what you get for relying on those.
Here begins Fate's episode. Narmaya versus Beelzebub. Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
Over here. You hang by a thread, allow me to cut it.
farewell.
How dare you?
Great! Repugnant! You deserve a reward!
Stubborn.
Incoming.
Pathetic.
Incoming. Forgive me.
Over.
Down.
How?
Battle 2. Engage.
What's that?
It's
get down. Come here. Careless. Get down. Get down.
Well, well. Well.
Life's fleeting. A mere flash.
Battle 3. Engage.
Not today.
I'm back.
Rethink my training.
Back.
You're pathetic.
Whew.
Did you imagine your blade was sharper than my wings?
Oh shit, I got pulled in some bullshit.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
Get down.
That's a great though, daddy.
Incoming.
Oh.
Incoming.
Pathetic.
Over
here.
A gift for you. Well.
Not today.
Incoming.
Over here.
Gloriously.
Let's go. Careless.
Help me.
Great.
Incoming.
Over here.
Gloriously.
Oh, God.
Defend by threat. Allow me to cut it. Farewell.
How dare you?
Excellent.
Dead.
Pathetic.
Incoming.
Down.
How?
Battle 2. Engage.
That's not much.
Oh, my God.
Come on, get down.
Great.
You hang by a thread. Allow me to cut it.
Let's burn. A gift for you. A gift for you. A gift for you. Well, a gift for you. A gift for
you. Finish.
I must rethink my training.
You're pathetic. Did you imagine your blade was sharp?
Oh my God, daddy! Holy fuck! Nigga! Huh? No, you don't understand, man.